Updating his status or something, who knows what.
Sad man.